at your place. You don't mind, right?
That's why I gave you the keys.
Sorry.
You don't have to.
I know. I'm gonna stop saying that. I just thought that you were gonna be here by now.
I got hung up a little. I'm sorry, I got another call. I gotta take it. Watch the DVD in the player.
Okay. Drive safe.
So what?
Come on, Peter, relax, man.
Don't tell me to relax, Howard.
Come on, baby, we're all friends here.
I am not your friend, Howard. I'm a friend of a friend.
Okay, don't relax. I'm gonna relax then. In fact, I'll relax for both of us. So we good? You sound good?
Yeah. You?
Oh, in fact, I'm freaking beautiful. Which is why I'm calling.
Seen her or anything. She takes a lot of classes.
Mm-hmm. So she's good for money. Well, really, Peter, you don't know.
No.
Well, that's love. I always wonder.
I imagine she lives off her parents.
Have you met her parents?
No. She acts like a rich girl.
Well, you should bring her here. No, not here. One of my art openings. You know, with one look, I can tell whether her parents are fabulously wealthy, incredibly wealthy, or just not worth my time. Wait, does she know about you?
I hope not. I'm a writer, she's an actress. We left it at that.
You know my theory about actresses. They're all cool kids, darling. Is she at your place right now?
Yeah. Sell something good?
No, I bought something good too. Thanks, baby.
That's the last time I cornered you.
Hey, you know, fuck you. I had a dry spell, what can I say? February sucks. In the art world, I love you. You actually finished it. Good for you. I'm starting to wonder. You know, if you mention me in it, I'll pass it on to my editor friend.
Serious. Sorry. It's just something that I've been thinking about a lot lately. And do you hate me?
Of course I don't hate you. Double shot, maker's mark, we need.
Bad day?
Great day.
Really? What do you drink when you're having a terrible day?
Double shot, maker's mark.
Neat.
And you?
Yeah, I'd like it neat too.
No, how was your day?
My day, my friend, was terrible.
terrible.
Yes. Probably the worst day ever. And we really don't want to get into it because then we're going to be here all night. Just, it was an epic day.
What constitutes an epic day?
Ooh, lots.
Lots?
Lots.
Well, that's a lot.
A lot. It was nice. Started off with a big emotional outburst in front of a whole bunch of people, which is always nice. I'm an actress.
Right.
Right.
That's one.
All right, enough about me.
You have anything tragic? An epic day requires something tragic.
Is that a fact?
Writer.
You know, what's your name?
Peter.
Peter, if you think this line of questioning is going to get you anywhere, it's not. But my name's Teresa. And something very fucking tragic did happen today. Gotta go. I'll be back in a few hours.
How long?
I don't know, like 2 hours.
Where are you going?
Gotta go hate myself.
You got me hard already.
John, you were born hard.
Well, you can thank my mom for that.
Got something to drink?
Yeah, right over there.
So last time I saw you...
Yeah, 2 months ago I was here for
merger.
The...
Merger. I assume it went well.
Still with that guy?
Did I tell you about him?
Yeah, you did. How's that going?
It's good.
You're not convincing me.
It's good, John.
Something's wrong. I can tell.
It's nothing.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's nothing.
We all got our secrets.
Yeah, right? Yeah. It's just that... Suddenly he's finished his book and he didn't even tell me about it. Yeah, and that bothers me.
Same guy. You holding any?
It's a bee sting, John. I'm clean.
Shit, I could use some right now.
Yeah? Old times.
Shit, you smell good. That bee probably thought you were a pretty flower.